It's time for Eric Plays Gwent, episode 220. Hey guys, how's it going? Think maybe I will try doing that Skellig deck. Let's see, Artifact, Alchemy, Wild Hunt. Alright, let's give it a shot, I guess. Let's see, let's go to Deck Builder. Alright, boat people. So, twice damage plus giving armor to pirates and ships. Alright, let's go with the basic onslaught. So, cards, which I think if they're gray means I don't have them, but I'm not sure. Alright, so we've got tactical advantage here. Let's go to all. What is this? Ah, so these are like whatever, and then this one's special. Draw a card. Two crows. Two crows. Makes me think of Rick and Morty. Alright, I like that one. Now let's give it a shot. Why not? Alright, so let's do ship. Alright, so we've got this one, which people are always using against me. Control a ship, gain zeal. Okay, what's this one? Damage self. In an enemy unit by one. Okay. Sure. Okay. Interesting. So these two guys together are pretty good. All right. Then we've got this guy. Okay. Alright, those are all pretty good. Let's do some pirate. Alright, let's see what we've got here. Damage an enemy unit by two. What's Bloodthirst? Okay. Alright, I like veteran. Sure. Nice. Alright, so it's all pirate and or ship all the time. Oops. Let's see. Let's call this Pirates and Ships. All right, let's go. Pirates and Ships and one Geralt. One traveling Geralt. All right, let's do it. That's weird. Let's try again. Took me 4 minutes to put together a deck, mostly because I didn't care. This is why I don't often create decks, because to create a really good one would take even longer, and I've only usually got time for one or two games. Oh, speaking of which, after this I'll play speed round, whatever. Whoa, so boat people versus boat people. And we both have the same ability as well. Save those guys for later, I guess. Alright, I don't know, let's give it a shot. I don't know, who knows, who knows. Alright. Start with, what was this one here? Alright, let's do this one that's been used against me a ton of times. Sure. Ugh. Didn't want her yet. Ah, I guess if I hang on to her. Alright, we'll get rid of that card. Two crows. Nice. Alright, throw this guy up here. Ouch. Bye. I've got that one too. Let's see what we got here. Oh, nice. It's a good first round for me. Terror Crew Axe Wielder. I like that. Let's see here. Alright. Nice card. Alright, let's see here. Why not? I feel like this thing here of whenever an enemy becomes damage only happens sometimes, but I could be wrong. Nice. Now she's doing it. Very cool. Bah! Very good, very good. All right. Geralt comes out to play. I get another card. Not time for Bloodthirst just yet. Sure, why not? Boom. Alright, round two. Alright, these guys got boosted. Alright, I'll probably start with one of the warships then. Nice. Yeah. Goodbye. Nice. Alright, it's gonna be an interesting round. Damage a unit by one. Replay a punish, miss a crash. Alright, let's see here. Throw this guy in too. Hey, I've got one of those too. Hello. Screw it. Okay.
Bury corpses? Nay, feed our foes to the crabs while they still live.
Alright, let's see here.
War at last! War, my beloved!
Okay. War of attrition, this is.
You shall never find peace.
Sure. I say pass. And we find ourselves in a 3-round game. Okay, sure. Alright, let's see what we got here. Alright, sure. Very nice.
Gold,
Okay.
Your skull will make a fine tanker.
Sure.
Winds hurl, waves crash.
Marina, we'll tend your antiviters too.
Excellent. God dang. That is one crazy ass unit. Nice. Yeah, I figured that would be an expensive card. They win.
Damn it. You'll never have taken this.
Very nice. Defeat for me. Good game. Almost got there. Alright. And we got the 15 card with Skellig. Excellent. Let's go really quickly over here. Skellig. Alright, what's left here? We've got win, finish in any online mode. Alright, we can do that one. Let's do the super quick game, the opposite of the cow game.
Why does the cow take so long?
Because they keep changing your cards on you. Oh yeah, right. So I should do Wild Hunt first. Alright, let's go make a Wild Hunt deck. Wild Hunt. Build a deck. Wild Hunt. Alright. You. Oh, the Wild Hunt. Hunting so wild. Alright. So that's done. Let's just get some random cards here. Sure. Okay. Alright. This should be wild. Rando Wild Hunt. And here we go. Playing so fast you barely have any time to understand what you're doing. Throw that bomb. It's flying through the air. It's spinning around. Whoa. Nice mask you got on there, Geralt. Alright, all I want to do is get rid of whatever is not Wild Hunt. So that means get rid of you, get rid of you, get rid of you. And it's time to play. Yeah. Alright. Drop this guy. Boost. Go. That was weird. Alright, let's do Frost on two rows. Nice. Alright, we'll do the Necrophage. What does he do? Ah. Get rid of that guy. Alright, just throw this guy up here. Done.
Who's next? Any of you's got the courage?
Alright, throw this guy here. Oh, I don't have dominance anymore. Alright. Can be anywhere. Frost. Alright, we move his guy in the back to the other side. Okay. No dominance for me. I'll pass. I lost the round, oh no. Okay. Sure. Okay. Huh, why didn't that work? Interesting.
I can help you if you wish.
You never know peace again.
Rain again.
Continent folk will never understand.
More rain? Why does the guy have infinite rain? Who's making it rain? Oh, this guy. So weird. I feel like he got to do a lot on his turn. Dun dun. That's okay. Did I get my wild hunt? I did. I'm almost at Donkey Ears Geralt. Nice. Alright. What do I need now? Alchemy. Who or what has alchemy? Let's see. Oh, anyone can have alchemy. Alright. Alright, let's do new deck, Northern Realms. Alchemy. Alright, so we got our alchemy cards. Now, let's do, let's see, I like that guy. I don't think there's enough time for that guy. We'll put this guy in. Put that guy in. I gotta go to my cheaper units. Sure, sure, sure. Sure, sure. Okay. Okay. Alright, cool. We're good. Let's do some alchemy. Play bomb. After this, that'll be the end. Bunch of alchemy cards. Let's go. Alright, throw this guy in. And I'm not gonna waste the boost yet. Go. He locked me. Well, thankfully, I can unlock. And what? I gotta remember this for next time. So I can, when they keep locking me, I can get rid of it. Poison? Do I have an unpoison? I don't think I do. I had a feeling. Bless you. Alright, what do we got here? Oh, there goes my card. I was like, where did my card go? Alright. Lock that guy. Nice. Past you. Dun, dun. Okay. Ah, where was that bird when I needed it before? Alright, sure, whatever. Go.
If the kingdom aren't ahead, I'm giving yours.
Alright, cool. He's way up on cards, but I don't care. Because I'm just doing this for the alchemy. Alright. Heck yeah. Maybe I'll actually win. Hey, what? Bullshit.
As good as dead, that was.
Gotta leave me with something, man. Come on. Alright, time to lock this fool. No, I don't have a lock, do I? There we go.
Maidens love a man in uniform.
Cool. Oh. It's the best I could do. All right, huzzah. Clink, 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 clink. Oh, no. Nah, that's hilarious.
Long live
the nice. Aww. Alright, not bad. Fun times. Fun times were had by all. Alright, I've got my donkey ears, Geralt. Heck yeah. And I got a whole bunch of keys. I got 9 keys now. Huzzah, huzzah. Alright. That was fun. Alright, this has been Eric playing Gwent. I'll see you next time. Goodbye.